Corporation will create the workforce of the future while securing tech jobs in the metro. Fox Sports' Tara Hall has the details of a partnership between a school district, a university, and a green energy company.
Missouri Governor Jay Nixon met with University of Central Missouri President Chuck Ambrose this week to launch Innovation Campus, a program that will give Metro High School students the chance to graduate debt-free with a college degree and a guaranteed job in a tech industry.
This opportunity for students to step out of school when they're sophomore or junior and say, I want to work a little harder, I'm willing to take something a little tougher. And for businesses to say, I'll invest some money in that. And for those students to be out in the workplace quicker and debt-free, to have that spending power and those intellectual tools, that is the conflagration of resources that's necessary to move this economy forward in the long run.
The governor's administration will support Innovation Campus with $500,000 in grant money. Nixon also plans to offer an additional $10 million in grants to other state colleges so they can model the area's Innovation Campus.
What we're trying to do is put students engaged in learning with creative and innovative people to become really that next generation of innovators.
One of the private sector partners is Exergonics. Students will have the opportunity to work there once they graduate college.
We are now working with education leaders to create the jobs of the future. And I mean, for my particular case, it's going to be jobs that don't exist today. That's the great idea behind the collaboration between private industry and education.
The program starts this fall when 30 Summit Technology Campus students will enroll in Innovation Campus. Tara Hall, Fox 4 News, working for you in Lee Summit, Missouri.
Organizers hope to get 50 students in the program's second year. By the third year, they hope to enroll 100.